Hello people, in this video I'll show you how to grant file or folder access right in your OneDrive to people. So to start, you log in with your email and password onto OneDrive dashboard. So this is my dashboard, my OneDrive dashboard. I have folders and file. This is my folder that contains files, and this is my file. So to share this file, click on the circle beside it, then I click shared. Then I give user right and permission to need to have access to this. And I give permission to it. I click on the pencil icon beside the email. Type in the email. Then I attach a message to it. Then I click send. Send the file to the person that I want you or she to have access to. But again, to share or give folder permission, right click the circle beside it, click on circle beside it, then I click share it. Now I add email to it. After adding the email, I can give folder access right that the person can edit. This will help him to edit the file. Okay, a person can view this, will help him to view the file, but cannot make any change. Link setting, if I want the folder link to be shared without any password, then choose link to link my folder. Type in the email, attach it to it. Then after that, the user can access folder in his or her email. An email is sent to him. So to open it, get full access control bar to edit or view. Okay. View. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to receive an update. Thank you.